What's up, Western? My name's Hailey Pecic, and I'm the opinions editor for the Western Herald. Here's a look at this week's top headlines. News reporter William Walton Case interviewed with Senate-elect Sean Cann to discuss policy, the election, and what he thinks young people need to know about politics. The NRA organization on campus has recently been experiencing pushback with a controversial election for their e-board set to take place in December. A&E reporter Will Chris reviewed Netflix's Castlevania, a series based on the popular video game series. Jess Kramer, a Grand Rapids-based indie pop artist, spoke with us about her upcoming album and what it's like to be a musician in West Michigan. The fans have spoken. WMU football faithful wants PJ Flex Minnesota Golden Gophers at Ford Field in the Clifflin Bowl. WMU hoops returns to the court this Saturday after their 61-62 loss against Nicholls State as they take on the USC Upstate Spartans. Prop 1 passed, legalizing the recreational use of marijuana in Michigan. Ops reporter Alyssa Wisely writes about the highs and the lows that come with legalization and her prediction on how this will affect college students. I wrote an op in support of Kalamazoo's decision to reject police grant funding that would require cooperation with ICE. And there you have it, Broncos. Be sure to grab a copy of this week's edition of the Western Herald and check out our website at westernherald.com. Have a great rest of your week, and we'll catch up next time.